Hi YouTube. Due to popular demand, I'm going to show you guys how to open a wine bottle with your Leatherman tool. And as you can see, as you may already know, it doesn't come with the corkscrew. So today I'm going to use the flat tip blade. And here we go. First step is to lodge it fairly deep into the cork. Like so. And then we're gonna go ahead and start spinning it very slowly. And here we go. Now at this point, use the pliers. Alright YouTube, thanks for watching and hope that helped.